I'm sick and tired of people trying to erase my history, whitewash my identity, and define my struggle. I'm Ashagin and I'm mad because a few weeks from now, a panel featuring mostly non-Jews is going to determine to the rest of the world what anti-Semitism is. Of course, allies helping to fight anti-Semitism are important, but these are not allies. Barbara Ransby, she's a supporter of a convicted terrorist that killed two Jews. Congresswoman Rashida Tlaib couldn't even mention the word Jews in her tweet for the Holocaust Memorial Day. Peter Beinart, he doesn't believe in the right of Israel to exist. Mark Lamont Hill, who was actually kicked out of CNN for anti-Semitic comments. This person believed that Israel doesn't have the right to have a country, like have a right to exist. These panelists are using organizations like Jewish Voice for Peace who don't represent the majority views of the Jewish community. This panel was meant to keep Jews out of the conversation. They want to tell Jews what should or shouldn't offend them, and they can't. I am a feminist, a liberal, supporter of Black Lives Matter, and a proud Zionist. You can be all of those things. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.